We are here at Galaxy's Edge. Sorry, camera shaky. I'm pushing the stroller. The sounds here are amazing. You really feel like you've left Earth and are on the planet of Batu. Jay, look at that. Look over there. You see the spaceships? Look at that. About 7 a.m. We did rope drop at 6 a.m. for the extra magic hours, and it was worth it. The kids got on Slinky Dog and Alien Swirling Saucers and Toy Story Mania, I think it's called. I confuse it with the one in Tomorrowland at Magic Kingdom. And they were all walk-ons. And we had a fast pass for Slinky Dog. So here's Galaxy's Edge. This is a lot bigger than I thought it was going to be. I've watched a lot of YouTube streams. And it doesn't look as big when you're watching them. But when you're here in person, it's just amazing. It's surreal.
There's a reason why they give you a map when you first walk in.